Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how I achieved this wash and go using these two products from Creme of Nature. Now this video is not sponsored, but I will be doing a mini review at the end. So today I will be using the Pudding Perfection Curl Enhancing Cream. And here I am washing out the intensive conditioning treatment and sectioning my hair into four sections. So I'm going to start by using the Curl Enhancing Cream and raking it through my hair. Now I did use the paddle brush with this, but it is completely optional and up to you. And then I'm going to apply my Eco Styler gel on top of the curling cream. And I'm going to continue to do it all over and each section. I cut a lot of this out because I previously uploaded a wash and go video and it was pretty much the same thing. I'm just using different products this time. I know she'll be the death of me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary when we're deep in love, this I know. And here are the results. This is about 95% dry. Hey guys, it's LCK, and as you can see, I gave you all a very quick tutorial on how I did this wash and go. This is actually day two, and my hair is humongous. Like, the camera's not doing it any justice, but it's huge. Overall, I still have really good definition. I'm trying to let you guys see the back. So, the only thing that I have to say that is, it's bad, but then it's not because I can deal with it, is I have a gel cast. Late last night, I started to feel like a gel cast, and I thought it would break after everything I did today. I even put grapeseed oil over it and everything, and it's still pretty crunchy. I really hate when I take my hair out of a pineapple and it's stiff. So, it might be that I don't need the Eco Styler gel with it. Because I probably did add that extra hold on top of the hold that's in the product already. So, next time I'll just try it again and not use the Eco Styler gel and see if it comes out good. wearable. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that because I had a lot of people in the comment section of my wash and go video. The first one, they said, can you please use different products because everyone is using the Shea Moisture Curl Enhanced Smoothie and the Eco Styler Gel. Personally, I love Eco Styler Gel. I probably never take it out of anything that has to do with my hair. It's a product that works for me. And I'm very good on sticking with products that work because I know what I'm gonna get and I don't have any surprises unless my hair doesn't dry. So yeah guys, I hope that y'all enjoyed. Please leave below in the comment section what videos you would like me to do. I have a lot of stuff coming up, but I'm always open for ideas. So I will see you guys in my next video.